My name is Robert Claesson. I'm from Sweden, and I'm the light designer and set designer for Mando Diaos, and I've been there since 2007. After they recorded the MTV Unplugged record, they were gonna make a little festival summer, and you know, tour with these songs, mostly in Germany and some in Sweden, of course. And we wanted to create a sort of more home living room feeling or something like that. That's basically how it started. But we still needed to keep it simple. The light design for this little bigger tour, it came up when me and Matt Finke and Roland were talking about how we could expand what we've been doing during the summer. You know, the summer festival, we're having the set that we're using today, but we wanted to do something more for the tour. So then we start to talk about the video and how we could use projections and Matt's knowledge about it. And of course, I wanted to adjust my light to make it fit again to this feeling we were trying to achieve. We wanted to be able to show the band and the management what we were thinking, and play around ourselves a little bit with ideas that we've been talking about. So we build a model, a scale model. No, not perfect scale, but a little model, like Matt called it, a puppet model of the stage, and basically the whole backdrop thing with the red velvet curtains and the projection screen and all that. And we used a little office beamer and just projected on this puppet thing, and tried our way out and see what we some looks that we kind of liked, and presented them to the band and the management. I wanted to use Martin TV TW1, it's called. It's a tungsten light that creates a little warmer light for on stage to again to get a more home feeling or a warm feeling on the stage for some of the songs. So that was a light I want to have, and then the rest, like effect lights, like strobes or some LEDs. Of course, they always come in, because they're very nice and easy to work with, and you kind of need them when during a Mando Diaos show, I believe. We use also a vari-lite 3000 spot hanging in the roof, and we got some Martin Mach 101s and some Martin Atomic 3000, and actually some the new light from Martin that is called Martin Aura. That's a little floor package, as we call it, that I'm bringing myself throughout the whole tour. So. And I think it's maybe I don't know if it's the first tour in Europe that's using them, but I think it's a pretty new light, so it's fun to experiment with that light and see how it works. So yeah.